This video is an overview of the Coaching with Learning application in workforce optimization for ITSM. The Manager Workspace enables managers to maintain their team's schedules, monitor team performance, and coach their team members. In this video, we'll show you how you can use the coaching application in workforce optimization for ITSM to regularly assess the skill gaps of team members and assign suitable training to fill those gaps. To assess these gaps, we can start by reviewing our team's skills and the skill level the user has for each skill in the skill matrix. Team members can acquire new skills by completing assigned courses and learning paths. In our example, most of our team members don't have any Linux or Unix server skills. To fill this skill gap, we need to assign courses or learning paths to these team members. Use Coaching with Learning to train your teams by having them complete course items and learning paths. When they complete them, that skill will be added to their skill set. In the Coaching with Learning application, you have courses, also called course items, which come from your internal organization or external ones. These items are individual training units you define. An internal course may consist of a KB article, a URL like a link to a YouTube or Vimeo video, or free-form content like a document. You can also assign courses from external training sites like Udemy, Pluralsight, and Cornerstone. When you create the course, you select the course catalog. Course catalogs are available for all users in the company or for a particular group, like sales and marketing only. The coaching admin defines who can add courses to a specific catalog, so managers can create courses only in the course catalogs where they have can contribute access. Only users with read access for a catalog can access the courses. The default catalog in the base system provides read access to all employees in the company. You can also add learning paths to a course catalog. Users complete multiple courses to achieve a specific skill level. When a new user joins, they must complete multiple courses as part of onboarding. And existing agents may also need to take multiple courses to gain the skills they need to start a new project. It can get cumbersome for managers to assign and track all these courses for every agent. And some of these courses need to be taken in a specific order to get the most out of them, further complicating the process. Simplify the process by using learning paths, which are collections of related courses about a specific topic that help consolidate and organize this process in one place. Managers can create a learning path in just 4 steps. For the first step, we define the information for the path and select the course catalog. In the second step, we add the courses that need to be part of this path. In the third step, we can review the information and put the courses in the correct order. In the fourth and final step, we can preview how the learning path will appear to the agent and then publish it. Managers assign a course or learning path to a team member using learning tasks. Managers and agents can track progress in the Learning Tasks section, and overall team progress appears in Analytics related to learning on the Overview page. Instead of searching course catalogs every time they want to assign a course or learning path to an agent, managers can create learning libraries and add the courses they frequently assign for quick reference. Managers can also define applicable groups at the library level to make it even simpler to find appropriate courses for their teams. So, managers can use Coaching with Learning to continually assess their team's skill gaps and upskill or reskill their teams to increase their efficiency and engagement and improve employee satisfaction. For more information, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.